to play, huh? Who wants to play? Oh, no, no. Ah, Paul, good girl. Good girl. No, stop licking my hand. Ah. Nah.
Slugging percentage. So he might be protecting Rhys Hoskins. He might be setting the table for Rhys Hoskins. Yeah, I look at Santana at 98 walks on average over the last seven seasons. The last Philly to walk even 70 times in a season is Ryan Howard in 2011. So this is just an element they haven't had at any part of their lineup. And now they're building a high on base team with guys like Odubel Herrera, Cesar Hernandez, Rhys Hoskins, Carlos Santana. So this offense has a chance to kind of catapult itself from the bottom third where it's been in a lot of key categories the last ten, four seasons before the middle of the pack.
You know, Gabe Kapler is always an interesting guy to speak with. Here he was on how he's going to play Santana in this Philly lineup.
It was an opportunity to mix and match and get, put these guys in the best possible position to succeed by matching them up effectively. One of the things that stood out to me.
You want your bone?
Carlos,
get your bone.
Time together is absolute selflessness, absolute flexibility,